Although we thought for a while that youngster in LA was going to take a run.
Yeah.
Wow, well, here we go. Campbell and Luke Schenn. Oh my goodness, is this a mismatch physically? Schenn just got the pile driver going on Jack Hammer, and Campbell's taking a beating here. Campbell hops up. Tell you what, not the greatest pugilistic skills in the world, but Gregory Campbell might have the biggest heart.
There's so much happens at ice level, away from the puck, in the scrums, in the battles, that may lead to these types of situations later in the hockey game. You got to think when Campbell does get over to the bench after serving his 5 minutes that the message is going to be, we don't need you to do that today. Don't necessarily need to do that in this situation. All it can really do is give the Flyers a little bit of a jolt. They're making a goaltending change, looking to get some kind of edgy. Now Schenn's going to put a pretty good beating on Gregory Campbell. They're going to try to use that as some momentum change. But you're right, Jack. It does speak to what Gregory Campbell's all about.
I'll tell you what, the guy's got character with a capital C.